So firstly, we will check the Java version. So in my system, it is I type Java hyphen hyphen version, and it is OpenJDK 14.0.1. Now I create a Java file with the help of Notepad++ and name it as hello world.java. Now I'm writing the first program. Now my first program is written. I have navigated to desktop, and now I am writing Java C hello world.java. This will create a .class file for my Java program, and here we can see that the .class file is generated. Now in order to run, we type Java hello world.java, and we get the output what we want to print. So if you don't want to compile and generate a .class file, you can directly run now any Java program with Java command. So now I'm writing another Java program in a new class file. The benefit of using IDE is that you have many shortcuts. So, but if you don't have an IDE, it should not stop you from programming. So now with this second Java program, I'm directly typing Java hello world.java. Sorry, Java hello Java program 2.java. Now it prints this is Java program 2. Now if I deliberately make a mistake in my program, it will also tell me that I have a compile time error. So it will not get compiled. So we see that we have an error, and it is on the line number 5. So this way you can run your Java programs without having an IDE.